first name, Allah. Allah is the alam, is the identifying name or title of the majestic, sole and true God. This noun, which is the name of Allah, applies to none other than Him. He, most majestic and high, has other names, all of which follow on from His name, Allah. The meaning of the name Allah is the ma'luh, that which is worshipped out of love, magnification, deification, and longing. The only one and only true God worthy of worship. Alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The one who is absolutely independent. The one who is absolutely independent, upon whom all depend. He does not beget, nor was He begotten, and there is no comparable to Him, the one qualified with the divine attributes. This is the meaning of the name, of the majestic name, Allah.